guys! Good evening, guys. Welcome back again to another video. Thank you for always coming back to watch my channel. Thank you for always coming back to watch my video. I really appreciate. God bless you for all their support. If you are new to my channel and you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe to my channel, like my video, and leave a comment. So you can see we have a guest in our midst today. This is my daughter. Later, introduce herself. Babe, introduce yourself.
Hi guys, my name is Mermu, and please make sure you subscribe to my auntie's channel and turn on the post notifications and like the video.
Thank you. So today I'm here to wish you guys Merry Christmas and New Year in advance, and I will tell you what will happen to us in 2021. God will take us to another level. So let me sing this thing, okay? I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. As you see, 25 of 2020, I wish you long life. We wish you prosperity. We wish you good health in the name of Jesus. Amen. We will see 25 December 2021 with good health and prosperity and long life in the name of Jesus. Amen. We shall possess our possession. We shall be the head, not the tail. 25 will work for you. All your prayer will come true in the name of Jesus. Amen. You are blessed. You are blessed to be in December 2020. A lot of people wish themselves what they would do on December 2020. But now they are not alive to see this beautiful day. For us that see this wonderful day, we wish ourselves merry more year on ahead in the name of Jesus. Amen. Long life and prosperity. Good health in the name of Jesus. Do you have any wish for them?
I just hope that all you guys stay safe and wear your masks and stuff and just enjoy yourself and have a Merry Christmas.
Okay. Guys, let me tell you what happened. This is my first year that I spend my Christmas in Lagos. This is the first Christmas that I spend in Lagos. I don't used to. It's my Christmas day. By this time, I always travel to my place. But this year, my baby here doesn't allow me to travel. Although I travel on 1st December and I came out on 20, but I still feel like to be in my place. But anyway, because I have another family here, so I have to spend my time with them and cook for them, make them enjoy this Christmas, because they don't based in Nigeria, they stay in UK. So they just came down here as a new visitor. So I have to make sure I'm here with them. I will prepare, you know, guys, come on, tell them now. I can cook for Africa. Show them.
She's very good at cooking. She's very good at cooking. She can cook really good. She can cook really good soup, rice, pasta, everything. She can cook everything.
Show them.
Very good.
Eva! Guys, so because of she and my mother, my boss, I have to spend my Christmas here, then which I will spend my New Year here. Anyway, let me see how this year will be. Let me take it and see the difference between seeing myself in my place and enjoying my Christmas than me enjoying here, and see the one that I would like most, which I will tell you guys. So guys, have a wonderful Christmas. Long life and prosperity. I wish you peace, and peace shall follow you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
2020 is a year of a lot of temptation, a lot of trouble, but we, the children of God, we see this beautiful day and we are like healthy to see this day. They say COVID-19 is killing people, but God doesn't allow COVID-19 to come across our family. So we give God all the glory. That same God will continue to protect us. That same God will continue to make a way for us. In the name of Jesus Christ, enjoy your Christmas. I wish you a lot of things. I wish you gifts. People will pray for you. God will answer your prayer. If you have prayed for a long time and you have not yet get answer, God have not yet given you answer, believe God, believe him with faith. 25 December 2020 will be the year that you will never forget in the name of Jesus. Amen. God will surprise your needs according to his preachings in glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. You will be the head, not the tail. Our plan will come true. Our dream will come true in the name of Jesus. Amen. Our will manifest in the name of Jesus. Amen. God will bless our husband. God will bless our children. For those that, like me, we are not yet married, God will give us a good husband. God will give us a good home, a peaceful home in the name of Jesus. Amen. God will fill our children with understanding, wisdom, more healthy, everything good. I wish all my subscriber long life and prosperity. For you those that are not yet subscribed, I wish you prosperity. I wish you long life, because I know 2021 is the year of success, and we shall possess our possession. We shall be the head, not the tail. Before we leave this place, guys, I miss you guys. Please don't finish the rice, because I call me your babe. Give me comments. Just leave in the comment section. Give me rice. Give me gifts. You people should give me gifts. Now, I'm just new in this this platform. You people supposed to give me gifts. You don't know how the pets last born now. I'm just like last born here. You people supposed to pet me. I'm not saying I'm rich, but God called me for a purpose. So if I say you are blessed, just believe you are blessed. I'm not making mouth. I'm not shouting. You can say I'm small, or maybe I'm funny or something. But if I say you are blessed, believe in me, you are blessed. So for those that trust God, that waits for God, that believe God, that was waiting for a fruit of womb, 2021 will not pass you. You have your own children. You have people that will call you mommy. You have plenty of children, much as you want, in the name of Jesus. Amen. One of my budget that I have in 2021. So if you have somebody like that, share this video with her. Let her follow me. And let her always, that is what I want to do. I want to pray for you guys. I want to pray for you guys, and you will see changes in your life. Believe me, you will see. Even though I'm tired, if I want to pray in the night, you say you will sure. I'm not saying you people cannot pray, but there are some people that can say, in the mighty name of Jesus, with power, and God honor the voice. So guys, if you have any issue, believe me, subscribe to this channel, share this video. Let those people that believe God, that still waits for fruit of moon, let them subscribe and follow me. Guys, somebody will have testimony in 2021 in the name of Jesus. Amen. So before we leave this platform now, let us sing that song again for you, so that you can eat your rice, you can eat your chicken, you can eat your fried rice, you can eat your jollof rice, you can eat your fan soup. Hello? Eat everything. It's not easy. Anything you see, eat. Don't allow anybody to come and tell you, it's Christmas, you're supposed to eat rice. Hello, is there any day that you don't eat rice? As for me, now my best food, now rice. So I chop rice every day. If I don't chop rice in a day, I can't live. So I eat rice every day. So if you have gari, just eat your gari. Anything you have, beans, eat your beans. Eat it with confidence, eat it with thanksgiving, eat it with happiness, because it's not easy. It's not easy for you to be alive and see December 25, 2020. This year is tough year. This year is very hard. This year, a lot of things have been going on in this year. But that same God still keep us alive to see this beautiful day. So don't be afraid. Don't be shaking. You see, today, eat what you want to eat. And for my advice for you guys, if you are a kind of person that like to go out, nobody knows someone's mind. You need to be very careful, as my child have already said. You need to be safe. You know, you have to know what you need to know what you are eating. You need to know what you are putting in your body. You need to know, make sure you are safe. I don't want anything to happen to you guys. But before I leave, I cover you guys with the blood of Jesus. Anywhere you are going to, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Any food you are eating, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Any glow you are putting on, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Anywhere you are stepping your feet, they will receive that place for you. They will give you that place for free in the name of Jesus. Go and possess your possession. I will see you guys in my next video. Let me sing for you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. See you guys in my next video. Bye for now.